Hello, hello, and welcome to my channel. I'm Sarah the Foot Nurse, here to help you prevent foot and lower limb complications. And in today's video, I'm going to break down for you 6 causes of swollen feet. Now guys, there are many reasons why our feet may swell, but for the sake of this video, I'm only going to go briefly over some of the causes. The first and most obvious reason our feet may become swollen is trauma, such as spraining your ankle. When you sprain your ankle, your ligaments become overstretched, resulting in your foot or ankle to swell. Sedentary lifestyle. Having a sedentary lifestyle, such as inactivity, being overweight, can cause your feet to swell. This is your body's way of telling you that you need to be more active. You need to get up, stand up, walk around, march in place, take part in a low impact activity to start getting the blood moving in your body. With that being said, having insufficient blood flow or venous insufficiency will cause your feet to also swell. Venous insufficiency occurs when the blood in your body cannot flow around properly due to damaged valves. Therefore, blood leaks down your vessels and fluid retains in your lower legs, especially around your ankles and your feet. Certain types of medication can also cause your feet to swell, especially if the medication's side effect causes water retention. Hot weather. Living, playing, or simply enjoying hot weather is so nice, but it can cause your feet to swell. While basking in hot weather, your veins expand to cool your body, resulting in fluid leaking into the surrounding tissues, causing fluid to pool in your ankles or your feet. Pregnancy for some women in late stages of pregnancy is a common symptom. Their feet and ankles begin to swell due to fluid retention and increased pressure on their veins. Some other conditions that may cause your feet to swell is heart disease, kidney disease, and liver disease. It is important to remember that if your feet are constantly swollen for a continuous period of time, that you seek medical attention to determine the underlying cause. Having swollen feet is your body's way of trying to tell you that something's going on in your body. It's a good idea for you to monitor your feet and ankles to determine what you may or may not be doing to cause your feet to swell. Then you can keep a detailed log of your findings so that you can share them with your medical practitioner so that you can come up with a treatment plan that would best suit you. I hope you found great value in this short informative video I've put together for you. If you did, give this video a thumbs up and hit the notification bell down below so that you get notified when I upload the next video. In the meantime, don't forget, take care of your legs and feet because they're the only pair you're going to get.